What's up, everybody? Stacking Surfer here, your favorite YouTube stacker. And today we're going to be looking at goldbacks, and we're going to find out, is there real gold in here? So it does say down below here that it's 1/1000th of a troy ounce of gold, and it is laminated. And so we should be able to burn this and have exactly 1/1000th of a troy ounce of gold into this bowl here. So we're going to try not to burn our hands off here. Oh goodness. All right, so we're gonna burn this one Utah gold back here, and we're gonna see if we can get that 1000th ounce of gold out of it. As you can see down here, it has 1/1000th ounce of gold, troy ounce of 24 karat gold there. The other thing I wanna let you know is today's rate for this is worth $4, okay? So even though it says $1 on it, it's worth $4 with the gold back exchange rate. And it has about just under $2 worth of gold. I think it's about $1.91 worth of gold in it right now based on Kitco's price. So that's kind of cool. It's got real gold in it. It is real gold. It is technically legal tender in a lot of places here in the state of Utah. So I came out here to have some fun.
All right, guys, will it burn? Are we gonna get a 1000th ounce of gold out of this thing?
Oh, it does burn, look at that. Okay, you gotta light it, it's not lit. It's just pushing the gas. Okay, there you go. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. All right, guys, this does burn. It is slow to burn, though. But here we go. We're starting to get gold. Look at that, that's kind of cool. Don't breathe it in, toxic fumes. Do not try this at home. Well, what do you guys think? Do you see gold there? It looks like it's still burning. We got another lighter. I think that one's kind of done. All right, let's see if we can get this guy to go anymore. All right, well, that's as close as I could get it, but you guys can see here, there is a little bit flaky, but this is gold here, guys. So there's a 1000th ounce of gold once all of the plastic burns away. So these do have real gold in them. So that's condensed down pretty good there. All right, so you can see the gold there. It's maybe a little bit hard to see it with the contrast, but look what we got left. We got a few other little pieces of it in here. So there you go. There's real gold in there.
Well, it may not be burning anymore because we might be down to the gold, and this is not hot enough to melt gold. But as you can see, there's definitely gold here. It's pretty flaky. We got kind of a little chunk here. You can see there's definitely gold there. So that's pretty cool. There you go, Dad. All right, next time. Peace out, everybody.